upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. He'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
My Cal, what's her score? That couldn't hurt, huh?
Okay.
All right, let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Vamos a ver para dónde vamos. Oh, poco los caemos. Aquí jugando lo que es Star Wars. Esperando un momento, hay que chequear la cosa aquí. Jugando lo que es Star Wars de Jedi, de Fallen Order, así que se llama el juego. Sé que estamos jugando lo que es la historia de God of War, pero tengo tanta campaña, modos historia que quiero traerle a mi gente, y eso es lo que me estoy dando a enfocarme. A pesar de que trabajo mucho, estoy trabajando mucho y estoy muy busy, ¿sabes? En vida real, mundo real. Y se me está haciendo muy difícil grabar y... Pero vamos a ver. Se hace lo que se pueda. ¡Oh, shit! Se caga. ¡Te caga! ¡Te caga!
There, pal.
Uy, lo fuimos. Depart this barge immediately.
You are not approved trash. And trash? It's not approved trash.
Yo tengo que brincarle en esta cuerda. Ok. Y se brinca de nuevo. Bien. Fácil. Fácil. Es Saga. No entendí un, no entendí ni Pepa. Just passing through. Y ahora, okay, es para acá. Oh.
That's the idea.
Esa es la idea. Hey.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Passing through. Solo.
Hey Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
Okay. Está ahora vamos bien. Ah, pero tenemos que... Ah, pero cuántas cosas tenemos que subir, mano. Oh, shit. Está grande esa nave, ¿eh? ¡Hurry! ¡Vaya rayo! ¿Qué carajo es eso? ¿De what? No, me maté. Fuck. Come on, ¿y ahora qué? Chacho, ¿qué hago yo? Por no perder el trabajo.
Flew this but down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material, ain't it? Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find us free like this, could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually.
¿Verdad lo que él dice?
Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that? Help me! Help me!
Wow. ¿Y ahora qué? ¿Qué hará yo? Papi, boca abajo. Oh no.
Please trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. Bounties out on people like you.
I know.
Yeah, we're right here. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
You holding up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Well, you don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, you know, disappear.
Just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tapper's owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on the Noshidoa.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Qué raro, ¿la?
Prof, wait up.
Top.
Where are you going?
What? Hmm. Yo creo que esos son. A lo mejor soñando él. Yo creo que vienen por él. Yo.
¿Es esto todo de ellos?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
Oh no.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy.
Then no. The
and engineers became scrappers. The workers just started getting worked.
Bravo.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Picking out the disturbance.
Diablo, mataron al amigo.
Hold it, don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Time to fight. Hear that over the comm? Jedi? Stay sharp. They won't get past us. The traitor, blast them. Get him!
Uy, uy. I like.
Hit him already. Fire together.
Yeah.
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
Okay, ¿cómo carajo yo lo veo? Okay, ahora entiendo.
Get
One way out.
Me olvido.
Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper. Did you hear that too?
I'll take him down.
That's right. You have to deal with me now, Adam.
Oye, ¿para dónde tengo que ir? Bueno, voy arriba, Oh my God. Yeah, he did. Murió. Jedi. Vamos a prender los botones. Siento raro. Ahí vamos, ahí vamos. Come on, bro.
right there.
Roger that.
Am I even close to hitting it?
If he gets away, Command will kill us.
Come on, and fight us.
Front, stop the train.
Yup. Parar el tren.
Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now!
He's here. I'm ready for you, Trent.
Oh, shit.
He shot the coupling out. Gotta get down.
Lo sube. Vamos, 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 vamos. Para hoy, no para mañana. Ah, pero como si estoy apretando el botón, ¿qué es para mantenerme? Oye, pero el tren es esto. Es el tren más largo.
now. Train stopped?
Diablo. Oh shit, mantente en el... Oh, no me digas, bro.
Going somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you had some training after all. Who's your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? You can't run forever.
The second sister. Oye, diablo.
Forever.
Pues mira, tengo que coger porque si no me vas a matar.
Get on board!
Oh shit.
Some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Greece Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Gone.
So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico! You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Not now. I got work to do.
Thank you.
song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No, but I knew your master, Jarro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen, something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
This is Bagana. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
Since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need... me.